my first education was archaeology, and after the archaeology, the fine art school fashion. But my mother and my father was a tailor, and I grew up in the atelier. And when I write letters to my friend, I never use the paper, I use the fabric. I understood that, oh, this is a way for expressing of my feel, my sense, and my life, my story. And my archaeology education, most of that my colors is generally earth colors. Some customers say, oh, Umit Unal, he is the best designer of the trousers. Because this is my aim. I like to make trousers. In Anatolia, men's or farmers and workers' trousers always affected me, and I do it for the new generation and our generation ladies.